And do a like hardcore modded playthrough. Apparently there's already a bunch of mods out for this game.
You wish to make a purchase?
Not liking the controls. What are you playing on?
Please do take a look at my new stock.
Oh, we only have 2,000. Combinable. Xbox?
Please do take a look at my new stock.
Till next we meet.
I still feel like my turning radius is pretty slow. Oh, that's on controller mouse. Here we go. Oh, it's already at 10. Oh, you can turn it up. Try to 8. Yeah, a little better. It's different than what you're used to feeling. Fair enough. All right. We need to get to this treasure. Which means... out to the right, through to the dining room, and left. How is she just waiting right there? Like, really? Kaza, what's up? Scariest thing about this game so far is people already modded Barney and Thomas the Tank Engine into the game. Somebody modded all those guys that are just fighting with like the weapons. Somebody modded Dobby, and who else did I see? There's a couple other ones. They're pretty hilarious. Um Barney the Bright Pink Dino. Go. Just put my hand back on. Sometimes you just gotta get your hand on, right? There we go. E. Go. Start on fire. Please. Come on, how is that not close enough? All right, what am I missing here? Oh, there's nothing to shoot. Catch on fire. There we go. Okay, now what? Oh, grab some. What'd it do? Crystal fragment. Money. Can I combine these? Now, Hi, Graves. Thanks for the bits and the heart attack. Okay, so we need to go up here, back through the kitchen. Alcoholism, really, basically. Come on.
make the best vintage yet.
Pork. Oh, bitch! No! Oh, God! Playing Rust, console edition, but it's still fun. Rust on console feels clumsy to play. Okay, that didn't work. Oh, God. Still hit me? All the masks are there. What the fuck? Oh, now it's open. Okay. Well, that didn't do jack shit. Bye. Run. Damn. Look at this fucking thing.
You ruined everything!
Oh, shit. Some of her sex appeal.
Flesh and bones, I will devour all of you!
Okay. Looks like your outside matches your inside. So rich.
You'll die a painful death. You're a lucky man, Ethan. the only one to ever see me torn. Too bad you pay for it with your life!
Get sniped.
You human thing! Oh, what the hell do you kill me?
Anti-dragon. Need a nuke, basically. Fuck. Oh. Get a nice family picture. Nice. Perfect. Worst case of herpes I ever seen.
You're the one who's cursed.
Damn, we went through a fuck ton of ammo. What is this? Interesting. Betting money that Reagan's still alive. Probably. I will not take you on that bet because I agree.
Rose.
Yo, how are we supposed to buy from our dude now? You know what, he'll probably show up. Please deliver to the house with the red chimney. Go through the caves to the ruins, then down to the village. Damn, like that. Well, you know, at least we don't got to deal with that Mr. X nemesis chasing shit no more. Wait, do I not have... What is the item that lets us use this? No. Okay, there's gotta be something to find. Love that door shutting behind you sound. That's how you know it's working. You must have missed something. Because I don't think I can go back now. Fish. That's how I go fishing.
One. Hear our voice together as one in reverence. We call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises up, on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean.
What's that
key? I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late, or maybe almost too late. The
Which
child
was words.
Sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines
may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles?
I just see the Umbrella Corp logo at the bottom.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey, hey, wait!
You still in there, bitch? Should have shot her. Shot her in the leg. How's that for a riddle? Ooh boy. Hope everybody's having a good weekend, by the way. Other than ripping up an old deck in the back of my house for 8 hours today, it's been pretty good. Why does this look like an arena?
Is this?
Man, those crows carry a lot of gold on them. Oh, it's definitely Umbrella Corp. You think it's the flask? I say they didn't tell you what the flask was at all, so it's got to be something special. Like, it's got to be, like, end game, you pull out the flask all of a sudden for something, and it does something. Maggie, hello! That's just my assumption. Epic gamer loot. You know. I don't like all these arrows. This got to have to give you something, right? Okay, maybe this is where we get that thing. This game's a lot longer than I thought. Whoa, did you see that he fucking Matrix dives and shit? Oh, I definitely need like a lever of sorts. turn that. To turn the doodad. By the way, this is kind of dark. Let me know if it's too dark for you guys to see. I'll turn the brightness up. Come on. Knife only run when? I have a hard enough time on standard with all the weapons. I'm sure somebody's already done it or is attempting it currently. Oh, it's my buddy.
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look. That flask seems to contain her head.
No.
Oh, damn.
What?
Roses.
Don't say another word! This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point!
Look at them toes.
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
You'll pay you if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
Okay, Batman.
Naturally.
Fucking piece of shit.
Please do not
let me buy stuff
my
from
new
you.
Stock.
Ingredient. Interesting.
Oh, Lady Dimitrescu. Beautiful even in death. That waistline, yes.
A creeper. Yes. Ooh.
Bad waistline.
Increases the scope's range. Do I really need that though? Pipe bombs might be cool. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking, Kaza. Everything's so close up. I mean, even that last fight where What's-Her-Face was flying around. Like, I use a sniper rifle, but realistically, I didn't have to. But I just know it has a shit ton of damage. Like most games. Pipe bombs, though. I mean, it's not that expensive either. Fuck it. We're buying it. $20,000 for fucking cheek rest. I'm not even using my full inventory as is. Yeah, let's do the cheek rest.
Oh, excellent.
Then
this simple modification can be done in just a moment.
$8,000, what do we have on the pistol?
Leave this to me. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications.
Like
thank you for your patronage.
Decent upgrades. Glad we can craft pipe bombs now. Wait, what? There we go. Shotguns are my favorite in any game, so don't go neglecting them. I like the pistol, to be honest. Okay. Oh, do we have access back to the village now? Hell yeah. Now we can get some of the stuff we missed. Like in here, there's a lockpick room. These keys now too. Ooh. Wait. Let me get through. What? Oh, that shit's blocked. That might have been one of the best timed. I don't know if you can time it much better than that. What's up, Wiccan? Thank you for the bits. I'm gonna have to take the long way around. Pulling the stables come in handy. That's some interesting phrasing there, Wiccan. I hate the turning radius. Some weird part of Europe, apparently. So who knows? Holy hell. Well, that's unfortunate. No one wants to die while they're pooping. There's that symbol again. Wait. Is that literally just the plumbing? Oh. Shit himself to death. Womp womp. Yeah. Oh no. How am I supposed to know what? Do we have anything that tells us any dates of any kind? Doge was good. The monsters had guns and ballistic armor. Trying the date the game came out. There's two numbers. I don't know if they correlate. I don't wanna. Oh. Oh, shit. They double tricked me. It's the code for the thing, but then also scary monster. Hello there. And the jack handle.